y'all. I'm Mike.
I'm Kate.
And we are The Potential, and this is our first
Little Kim. I said Little Kim.
Kimmy Blanco.
Little Kim.
Kimmy Blanco.
Shout out to Brooklyn. I come from Bed-Stuy. When niggas really do it, they don't die. Well, it's not safe to go back.
Go in.
Somebody murder. Nobody seen it. Nobody heard it. Just another funeral service. Come on.
Back when I was in, when I went to Lake Forest Montessori, shout out to everybody.
Welcome to Brooklyn.
Back when I was young.
New Orleans.
When I went to Lake
Forest. Y'all know we got bucked up when she said that part.
When I went to Lake Forest Montessori when I was younger, it was I've been gone for a minute, now I'm back in the jump off. Goons in the club.
Okay, so I'm jumping.
All right, but we're not going to get into that, though. We're not going to get into that.
She said it took us a break.
Now, who is us?
I don't know.
Took us a break.
I think it's like her.
I don't know, but let's just get right into it.
I'm ready, y'all. So make sure y'all like this video.
Comment.
Subscribe.
Share.
Hit that notification bell.
One time.
Follow us on Instagram. Twitter.
_ The Potential. _
Follow us on Snapchat.
The Potential 2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you. Hey. I'm excited.
All right, Lil' Kim. Come
out. Get my album out of the mouth. Don't sound dead as chili cheese. Is she doing her famous pose? Is that a famous pose?
Look like Marilyn.
Ooh, where'd that girl at?
Marilyn Monroe.
The girl who rapped the song. Marilyn.
I took a drink with the dad. I'm going to go to the dad. I put a sweat down for a dad. I'm going to see if she can do that.
She got old money, but she want more money.
She bought out the whole penthouse for her daughter.
I like that.
Her rooftop got a rooftop.
I like that.
When your rooftop have a rooftop.
I like that. You like that?
I like that. I mean,
I think she should have added somebody.
It has vibe potential. I was thinking cool, but I think cool on everybody.
Is that not cool? No, not cool. I think Rick Ross I like it. Like, I don't want, like, the Migos or, like, Future on it. I want somebody that could really spit. Rick Ross really could. He got,
It was hard for me to keep up a little bit or whatever, so I think that's why it's, like, a 9 for me or whatever.
Yeah, it wasn't a 10 out of 10. If she would have featured, like, somebody.
But it's nice,
one
though.
Or two people on there, I think it would have been nice. Not that she needs a feature, but it just would have went hard.
But you know, this is not her first single. She just put this out there to welcome me back.
She like took a break when I'm like,
yeah.
So y'all get ready. It was a precursor.
You like saying that, but is that right?
I don't know. They said it's something that comes before something, so I might have used it in the correct term. Don't know. But it wasn't a 10 out of 10, but it was definitely like a 9.
Yeah, it was definitely a 9.
Yeah. So y'all let us know how y'all feel down in the comments below. Let us know if y'all ready for Kim to come back, because she from Bed-Stuy. Niggas either do or they don't. Okay. But y'all let us know how y'all feel about the video and what y'all rate it.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't forget to like,
comment,
subscribe,
share,
hit that notification bell.
One time.
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
You also my pimple?
Instagram and Twitter.
Underscore the potential underscore.
Snapchat at
the potential two. The number two, because we want to chat with all of you.
My name is Kate.
My name is Mike.
And we are
the potential.
We out.